Here's the basement section. It looks like pretty much everything, ceilings and walls down here. This area, no walls on the block. And then back into the wash area where the fire started. There's kind of a question in this corner. We'll figure for now. Just dead end and we'll throw some caraway on the end of it. And then again, the block wall doesn't need to be done. And then the whole inside wall was done. So ceilings and walls sit for the block.